Hey, Wacky.
Huwag mong sirain niya ang chinelas.
Slipper? Wacky! Give my slipper na. Give my slipper na. Thank you!
Tatakas ka ba, Wacky? Aba, diretso ka dyan, ha? Wacky! Ano ang gawa mo? Baba dyan! Wacky! Ano ang ginagawa mo? Aha! Diyan ka pa dumaan. Na. Tingnan mo. Takot siya sa kotse. Takot siya sa kotse. Gusto pumasok ko.
Kami!
Gusto pumasok. Kami! Bye-bye! Come on! So we're going to the vet clinic in UP Vet Med, to have these boys vaccinated. And we are going to one of our most trusted veterinary clinics located sa University of the Philippines. Madaming hindi nakakaalam nito, so this is how you go there. So right now we are in University Drive, University Avenue pala. Papuntang Oblation. Tapos, basta diretso ka lang muna doon. Now, we're turning right to Emilio Jacinto Street. Malapit na tayo. Okay, so now, ito yung UP Fine Arts. Papasok ka sa street right beside it. And ito, may bagong ginagawang building para daw sa FA yan, sabi ng guards. But ito, medyo hindi maayos ang kalsada. It's okay. And this building, ito na yung vet clinic sa UP. Okay, so nandito na tayo sa UP Vet Med, and we're registering para sa mga. So that's how you go here. Wacky, where's Lynn? Where's Lynn? Takot ka na naman. Come here. Come here. Ay, nako. Nangangaano to eh. Nangaaway to eh. Come on. Bye bye. Dito na lang. Okay.
Dito tayo, Brothers.
Good boy. Okay, so naturo ka na ng booster shots si Boy Berrios. Bye bye! Yung sasad mo, bye bye! Anong mataas natin mo sa turo? Veterinary Teaching Hospital. Dito nagtetrain ang mga veterinaryo na galing sa UP. This is available for the public para dalhin yung mga pets nyo. And one of the best things about this place is that aside from the competent staff and pets, mas mura dito usually compared sa mga private na vet clinics. Kung may sakit ng mga pets nyo and you're worried na mahal, you can always check out this place and usually hindi naman ganun ka. And what you spend for your pets is really worth it kesa magkasakit lalo sila mamatay, diba? A lot of people hesitate on spending for their dogs and cats. But alam mo yun, kahit gusto nila, kasi takot sila na mahal ang gagastusin. But here in UP Vet, usually, kaya naman. And whatever amount you spend, definitely worth it yun for your pets and for yourself because we love them. Okay? Halika na, huwag ka nang tumakas. Ano, magpapahiwan ka na dito. Come on.